ashamed of himself for interfering with a poor girl.
It is there living in it?
Oh yes, quite a fat one.
Unsightly, manly coward.
Woman! Desist this detestable boo-hooing instantly, or seek the place of some other place of worship.
I have a right to be everyone I like, same as you.
A woman who utters such disgusting noises has no right to live. Remember that you are a human being with a divine soul and the gift of articulate speech, and don't sit there crooning like a bilious pigeon. This is what the British population calls an elementary education. By right, she should be taken out and hung for the cold-blooded murder of the English tongue. What a noise! This is what the British population calls an elementary education.
From now, I think you picked a poor example.
Did I? Hear them down in Soho Square, dropping H's everywhere and speaking English any way they like. Are you, sir? Did you go to school?
What do you type me for, a fool?
But no one taught him tape instead of type. Here are you, Yorkshiremen, or worse, than a Cornishman who murders, I'd rather hear a choir singing flat. Chickens cackling in a barn, just like this one.
Gah.
I ask you, sir, what sort of word is that? It's Aragorn, the keeper of a place. Not her wretched clothes, her dirty face. The English teach their children how to speak. This verbal class distinction by now should be ending. If you spoke as she does, sir, and said the way you do, why, you might be selling flowers too.
Thank you, Father.
An Englishman's way of speaking absolutely classifies him. The moment he talks, he makes some other Englishman despise him. One common language I'm afraid you'll never get. And why can't the English learn to set a good example to people whose English is painful to their ears? The Scots and the Irish leave you close to tears. There even are places where English completely disappears. Well, in America, they haven't used it for years. Why can't the English teach their children how to speak? Norwegians learn Norwegian. The Greeks are taught their Greek. In France, every Frenchman knows his language remains his own. French don't care what they do exactly, as long as they pronounce it properly. Arabians learn Arabian at the speed of summer lightning.